When it comes to projecting entities in a sketch environment, there are two options in preferences that have a direct impact on the way we work. These options can be accessed by going to Preferences, General, Design. There is a certain amount of confusion surrounding these two options. I will try to address them here. I'm going to use this tapered cuboid as an example. Currently, I have both these options turned off. Let's start a sketch on this face. If I begin the line tool and hover over the body, you can see that it does not latch onto any of the existing edges. Whether I am hovering over an edge on the current sketch plane or an edge behind the sketch plane, it does not snap. In this case, what we usually do is to begin the project tool and project an edge. We can then snap any new sketch entities to this projected line. You can tell that snapping has occurred when you see the cross changing into an X. Let's turn on the Auto Project Geometry on Active Sketch Plane option. Do make sure to exit out of any existing sketches before you change these preferences. Again, we will begin a sketch on this face. This is the tooltip description of the preference. If we hide the body, we can actually see a faint profile. Fusion has automatically projected the whole face at the point of sketch creation. So this option allows us to skip the step of projecting entities manually. In this case, the projected entities are actually hidden from view. With these invisible projected entities, we can snap any new sketch entity to them. As explained in the tooltip, this preference only projects entities of the face that has been chosen as the sketch plane. This means that if we create a construction plane that is coincident with this face, and then perform a sketch on that plane, the face does not get projected. This preference is only applicable when you select a face as the sketch plane. Take note also that this preference does not project these edges at the back. In order to do that, we need to turn on the Auto Project Edges on Reference option. With this option turned on, we can snap to entities that are not on the current sketch plane. When we snap, we can see that the referenced edge is automatically projected as a purple line. Take note that we can only do this when we look normal to the sketch plane. If you happen to shift away from normal, you can click on Look At in the sketch palette to return to a view normal to the sketch plane. To clean up the sketch, we can either change the projected line to Construction, or hide them in a sketch palette. It really is a matter of personal preference when it comes to choosing whether to turn on these preferences. I do feel that more needs to be done to improve the clarity of these options. Personally, I feel that by default, we should be able to snap to any entity, whether this is on a sketch plane or not. And if we choose not to snap, we can simply use the existing option of holding down the Control key Furthermore, I feel that snapping should not trigger the addition of extra entities to the sketch. This is a matter of personal opinion, so do take what I say with a pinch of salt. I am interested in hearing your thoughts on this. Feel free to leave a comment below.